Hi po sa inyong lahat. Celebrity Chika time po muna tayo at may inihanda po akong chika para sa inyo. Tara po't magchikahan na po tayo. Sa wakas, May Mendoza nagpakita na at may mensahe pa na nais iparating. Yan po ang tatalakayin natin ngayon na lubos din pong pinag-uusapan ng lahat sa social media. Ang latest updates na May Mendoza at Alden Richards. Yes po mga maka-celebrity chika time, matagal-tagal din po hindi nagparamdam at nagpakita si May sa ating lahat. Kaya naman marami ang natuwa na magbahagi ito ng post sa kanyang Facebook account. No act is too big or too small to create a positive transformation. I transform the world by making a big difference by doing small acts of kindness. Walang kilos na masyadong malaki o masyadong maliit upang lumikha ng isang positibong pagbabago ang pahayag ni May. At kanya rin sinabi na babaguhin niya ang mundo sa paggawa ng malaking pagkakaiba sa pamamagitan ng paggawa ng maliit na acts of kindness o gawa ng kabaitan.
Of uncertainty doesn't cause much to be kind. Always pay it forward by sharing what you have to those who are struggling to survive, like supporting small businesses and providing any kind of assistance to those who are in need. Because what seems to be little for you might mean a lot to those who need it the most.
Sa post niya ni Main ay marami po ang nakarelate at nagreact. Narito po ang kanilang mga sinasabi. Pahayag ni Dina Lapid, "Very well said, Main. Stay safe." At kay Marche, si Marie, kanyang sinabi, "True that, Main. Those who needed the most this time of an uncertainty doing our part as a responsible human being." Mula naman kay Remedios Neri, kanyang sinabi, "I believe in my 84 years of existence in this beautiful world of ours. Transformation is more effective with more actions of kindness, especially to those who have less in life and less worries. Most importantly, it is done with no fanfare at all like what you are doing, Main Alden." Wala naman kay Angel Ranugal, kanyang sinabi, "Hi Ate Main, you're such an inspiration to all of us. You're a kind of girl, beautiful and very kindness. Stay who you are, Ate Main. Keep safe, magpahinga ka always. Stay strong, lovable. Your fans and I will always here for you no matter what. We are very happy to see you that you're okay and finally gorgeous ever in our eyes. Have a wonderful day and many day. Still pretty Ate Main and sexy always. Wow, I love you always. I hope many endorsements you have, commercials and many projects and movies very soon. We are here to support every day. Hindi ka namin iiwan after 5 years and also many years na nandito lang kami para sa'yo. I love you Ate Main. Sana mabasa mo to. I hope sana God bless love lights Ate Main. #amazing. Eto pa, mula naman kay Aurora24MCF, "I love Main speaking. Napaka-clearly kahit hindi ako marunong sa English, how to be humane." Kay Vanessa Nubal, "Grabe ang Inglisan." At kay Chamines, kanyang sinabi, "Ang galing-galing talaga ni Main." Yan pong ilan sa mga napakoment at napariak sa mensahe na yan ni Main. Tama nga naman na ang paggawa ng act of kindness ay magmumula po sa atin. Gagawin po natin ito ng bukal sa ating kalooban at sa ating puso. Well, alam naman po nating lahat na sina Alden at Main ay maraming nagawang act of kindness na hindi na pinapa-social media. Nalalaman na lamang po natin sa mga taong kanilang natulungan na siyang nagbo-broadcast sa social media. At hindi lamang ngayong pandemic ang paggawa ng kabaitan o kabutihan, sana sa araw-araw po nating pamumuhay, ito po ay ating nagagawa. Yan po ang aking chika updates for today. Salamat po sa inyong panunood. Huwag po kalimutang mag-subscribe. Pwede po mag-comment sa ibaba. Basta't huwag lamang po hars o nakakasakit sa isa't isa. Salamat po muli. Spread love, not hate.